So I got a new piece. Some Brose blades. Import. Division. $40. It's on sale. Feels great, man, this fucking thing. Pretty good size too. Pops right out. Handle's pretty big. But look at that fucking blade though. That blade is sick, man. Some Brose blades. Yeah, I've been wanting this for a while, but this is the import, so it's hella cheap. I think the original was like $300. If you're thinking about getting it, man, this is a fucking wicked ass blade. Look at this thing. It's about 4-inch blade. Pretty smooth. Just got it the other day as well. Just gotta break in a little more. Look at that fucking glow. Anyway, if you're thinking about getting this thing, fucking get it. This thing is fucking nasty. Feels great in the hand. Haven't did much work with it, but pretty sure this fucker gonna handle good. Anyway. There you go, there you have it. Blade HQ is like $40 right now. They have a couple other models on sale. I think this is a D2 steel. But go wicked, huh? Yeah, you gotta feel how it locks in your hand though. That fucker just feel it perfect, man. Good, nice, good handle. She go. All right then.